Along with the phone, we're working hard to ensure Android delivers a fantastic experience on all the devices that are most important to you, especially your personal devices like watches and tablets. At I/O last year, we announced some huge updates to Wear OS, including launching our joint platform with Samsung. And what a year it has been. There are now over 3 times as many Wear OS devices this year as there were last year. And this is just the start. Keep an eye out for new watches from Samsung, Fossil, Montblanc, and more starting this summer. The momentum is carried on to our developer community, who are launching great app experiences on Wear OS and making the watch even better for our users. Favorites like Spotify, Adidas Running, Line, and KakaoTalk have all recently come to the platform, with many more coming soon. With a growing ecosystem of partners, developers, and apps, Wear OS is bringing the best of Android to your wrist. And this year, there's another, bigger screen that consumers are super excited about: tablets. We are now approaching 270 million active users on large screen devices. Android pioneered multiple sizes and form factors for larger screens, and we have many fantastic devices hitting the market, like the Samsung Galaxy Tab S8 Ultra, Lenovo Tab P12 Pro, and others from partners like Oppo and Xiaomi that are all being built on the latest Android releases. Incredibly, we can now get tablet-like experiences that can fit in your pocket, with foldables delivering all of the benefits of a large screen device with the portability of a phone. And Android is the only way to experience it all. But there is so much more to do. So this year, we've been working hard to make Android tablets amazing. But rather than just telling you about all these updates, why don't I show you? From the moment you power on the device, you can see the Android experience has been refined for the larger screen. One thing I absolutely love are the changes to the notification shade. It's been expanded to let you see more at a glance and have control right at your fingertips. There's also a new app taskbar that runs along the bottom. You can see, if I go ahead and fire up Google Photos, the taskbar is still there, and it gives me easy access to all my apps when I need them. This bigger screen also makes multitasking super easy. Say I want to share a picture from my latest vacation with a friend. I can pick up the conversation, choose a photo, even edit it. It was pretty warm that day, as I remember it. And then drag it straight in. I love using these pairs of apps to help me get things fun. In fact, if you swipe up to overview, you can see I'm already busy planning my next vacation. Now, these OS changes don't mean much if the app experiences for tablets aren't also great. So starting today, we'll be updating more than 20 Google apps to look amazing on large screens and take full advantage of the extra functionality, with a lot more to come. Let's take a look at some of these great new experiences. The tablet version of YouTube Music puts more of the music you love front and center. We've optimized Google Maps to include rich information at a glance to help you navigate the world around you. And the updated Messages app uses a new multi-column view, so you can easily manage all your texts and quickly jump between conversations. Third-party apps look great on Android tablets too. You'll see revamped experiences coming to your favorite apps like TikTok, Zoom, Facebook, and more. And they look awesome. To help you find these new tablet apps, we're working to improve discovery on Google Play, along with introducing a new UI that makes the most of the larger screen. As you can see, we're building great experiences for phones, watches, tablets, and everything in between. The next step is getting all these devices to play nice with each other. So here's Lisa to tell you more about what we're doing to make everything work better together.